a story about a man named Red who once had a girl, and her last name was Neck. Then one day they had incest, and he found out it was his sister. And that's, they had to keep both names. That's where you get Redneck from. Thank you.